Well, I've been a lawyer for all my career, and I decided I wanted to switch that career to business. It's been a dream of mine since college, and I chose Tepper specifically because of its reputation for technology. Everywhere you look now, more and more of what you see is the result of people with a technical background applying analytics to help drive decision making, and I really wanted to be a part of that process, so that's one of the reasons why I adapted to survive to the change in the technology environment so that I would be at the head of it instead of behind the curve. Being an attorney, I was used to going to a graduate school in the context of law school. And the biggest difference, I think, for me was in law school, it's a very solitary practice. You don't do a lot of case studies together, you do all your exams on your own. And the biggest adjustment for me going to business school is really flipping that over and really relying on the group to tackle the problems that we had. I really feel like our camaraderie as a small class of 26 students is very strong, which is sort of counterintuitive when you think that we're an online hybrid program, we don't get to see each other that much. And we make the best of that opportunity to work with each other during class and really bond with each other after class. And so access weekends are a lot of fun. I really feel like we're very close as a program. And that was a surprise and a tremendous joy for me to feel I was so close to everybody in my program. My favorite class at Tepper was Mike Trick's class in Operational Research Applications, and that's because it was full-on tech and cutting edge. And that's a pretty advanced concept, one that you won't see bandied around in most business schools. And I feel like that's going to be a tremendous useful resource for me going into a tech-based career. It's a huge change for me to go from a purely advisory role as an attorney to a person that's going to be leading teams of data scientists, a person that's going to be making very complicated business decisions that have very serious financial consequences. We're talking millions, if not billions, of dollars. I wouldn't have been able to do without the skills that I developed at the school.